Spartanburg police are looking for a suspect after a man was shot in a park. Officers say they found the victim in the road next to Duncan Park around 11 yesterday morning. Witnesses told police the suspect left in a gold or champagne-colored SUV. The victim is expected to be okay.